Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
All right, guys, we're back here. Your boy Professor Jango with another episode of Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Wait. What? Guys, I'm not exactly sure what's happening here. Well, it looks like we have somehow found our way into Star Wars Super Bombad Racing. Well, if you're here, might as well play. Who do we want to race as? How about Jar Jar Binks? So, Super Bombad Racing is basically a Star Wars ripoff of Mario Kart, if you've ever played it before. Looks like we're racing here on Naboo. Lots of gunmen everywhere. We don't seem to be doing too well. Maybe I'll take that back. So I'll be honest with you, this game has items just like Mario Kart does. But I have no idea what these items are or what they do. Apparently I'm doing pretty well, so maybe we won't question it too much. Apparently I'm pretty good at this game. What do you know?
Oh yes.
Where are we going next? Who do we beat? It's like Obi-Wan Kenobi came in second. Some Jawas. Looks like we're gonna be in Tatooine.
What a pitiful life form.
I think Obi-Wan just called me a pitiful life form. And maybe I am. I'm an ape now. And I've been shrunken. You may notice this is very much not a pod racing game. That's not what this is about. Yeah, Yeah, this is a pretty fun little game. And, I don't know how highly I would recommend it, but I don't know how we ended up here, but not as bad as it might have otherwise been. The Jawas up there shoot us and thank us. Obi-Wan, thanks for the fight. That's not a very Obi-Wan thing to say. And I don't want to call you out of character here, Mr. Obi-Wan Bombad Racer, but... like it's the game version of Red Shell, maybe? I have no context for this whatsoever, apart from Mario Kart. But apparently these skills translate pretty well. Boss mass that passed me? It definitely was. Just a big mouth monster. Damn, I don't know what any of these things do. So I'm just going with it and trying to win. There you go, first place again.
Oh yes!
Oh yes! Yeah, I think it's safe to say we're doing pretty well. Back on Naboo in Theed this time.
Roger.
What a pitiful life form.
Obi-Wan still thinks we're pitiful. Yeah, I haven't quite figured out how to get that Mario Kart. Out of the gate boost bit. We're definitely being fired at by enemy ships. Yeah, I have no idea where this map is going. I guess there's some arrows. I'm sure there are shortcuts here that I'm just oblivious to. I can definitely confirm this is my first time playing this game. It's just not the kind of game I would necessarily seek out. But you know, it's not that bad. The Bombad! The Bombad is this. The good thing is I think we have enough points that we might win, even if we don't win this race.
Excellent.
But we're definitely not going to win. Do or do not situation. It looks like we are choosing do not. Whoa! You know, really the graphics for this game, you know, they're not trying to be intense or anything. It's not a bad looking game. For the the time that it was made. I can't imagine this was a bestseller, but not a bad one again. This is a long lap. Droid tanks were definitely shooting at us. Sorry, I don't have the most in-depth commentary for you here, but I'm enjoying this. I have noticed too that some of these items seem to expire if you don't use them pretty quickly. I think that's saying something on the last one. Well, we were in first there for half a second. So much anymore. Misa Bombad. Yeah, so that item, I think, I used to hit myself. That one item, I think, slingshots you into the place of the person in front of you. Either like pulls them back towards you or pulls you up towards them. Maybe a little bit of both. One more lap. That's what up here to have shields. Terrible anyway. We've got a boost down there too. I didn't even notice that indicator at the bottom. I don't know if that's something that naturally refills or if there are items that do that for you. Alright, now up here is where we had that turn. Had it gone well for us, but I keep going. Ah, I did it again. I don't know how to avoid that. Looks like third might be our lot in life for this race. That's Yoda on the left. Whoa, I don't like that. I don't know what just happened there, but that was not pleasant. Shooting at us. Whoa, we're in first. How did that happen? More boost to burn that up. There must be some alternate paths here because racers keep kind of coming at us from different directions. Hey, we got first again. What do you know? Misa Bombad. That was a weird noise. Misa Bombad! Bombad. We've unlocked a pod race course. Guys, it looks like we're back here where we started. Don't know exactly what happened there, but I hope this has been a good episode for you. Here with your boy, Professor Jango. See you next time.